Hi everyone and welcome back to our Ioanna's Technical Tips. Today we're going to be covering an accent in the hips, focusing on the down movement. I call it a hip drop, just for ease of reference. So yes, let's dive right in. We're going to start with our feet in second position. I like to stand on my diagonal for these movements. And we're going to be focusing on the oblique muscle as well as the opposite glute. So with both knees comfortably bent and the pelvis tucked in to straighten out the pelvic floor, we're going to raise the left hip with the oblique muscle. So we go up and then we're going to drop the hip, accenting in the glute on the opposite side. So lifting the left and then accenting the right glute. So we drop with an accent, squeezing that right glute really tight, down. Lifting, no accent on the left, accent on the down. And down, squeezing the glute. Squeeze, squeeze. The glute squeeze creates that sharpness to create that accent. Let's try it on the other side. We're going to lift with the oblique and drop. Drop, squeezing that opposite glute. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do it a little bit faster, and then I just want you to have a look at the isolation of my upper body. Don't bounce, so we basically don't want to do this. We want to have the upper body completely isolated. So we're going to drop, 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 and keep it going. So we squeeze, squeeze. Squeeze the glute. Down, 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 down. Let's do seven. Change over on eight. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Change. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Change. Right? Just a quick look from the back, so that you can see where the accent comes from. We've got a lift in the left hip,